in the Lalu Yadav clan is concerned. Amidst the infighting which is now taking place within the party itself, the family drama also continues. Tej Pratap Yadav has now taken on his brother Tejashwi in a letter. He has said that he had asked for 2 seats from his brother Tejashwi, but those were refused and that Tejashwi must pay heed to his advices. Now, viewers will remember that a lot of this skirmishes between the two brothers have been taking place for many months now. Tejashwi, the younger brother, more or less seems to be in control of the party, while Tej Pratap has been throwing some tantrums over the last few months. And of course, mother Rabri Devi has been, you know, embroiled in trying to make peace between the two brothers. Now, Tej Pratap Yadav has openly written a letter to the brother saying that I had demanded 2 seats, but you had refused and you must listen to my advice. What we're also getting to know is that Tej Pratap has said that I am against anti-social elements. I gave ample advices to Tejashwi, but none was paid heed to. So who are these anti-social elements that Tej Pratap Yadav is mentioning? Let's go across to our senior editor, Prakash Singh, joining us for more on this. Prakash.